Hey everybody, it's Miss Blackburn, and I am here today with my dog, Ari. Say hi, Ari. And today we're gonna talk about how to train your dog. Now I should say I am not a dog trainer in any official capacity. I just have a dog and this is what works for him.
Okay, so when you want to train your dog, the steps are, one, you need to give them a command. And by command, I mean that you wanna make sure you say one word to them that describes the action. So you just want to pick one word like sit, stay, paw, those kinds of things. And then you're going to pair that command with a hand signal. So pick a hand signal that goes with the word. So after you give them the command and the hand signal at the same time, hopefully they do the action. The first few times you're going to need to like probably push them into the action. So if it's sit, they obviously don't know what the word sit means. So you're gonna say sit, you're gonna give them a hand motion, and then you're gonna push them kind of down into the sitting position. And then as soon as you do that, you wanna give them a reward. So a reward can be a treat. It could also just be like a pat on the head. So there's your pup. You wanna just give them a pat on the head. It could also be you saying something to them. And when you say something to them, you usually wanna say, good, and then whatever action or whatever that command was that you told them to do. So good sit or good stay or whatever it is. So again, to review, you just want to give them the command and the hand signal. For the first few times when you do the command and the hand signal, you then want to push them into whatever the action is, and then as soon as they do it, you give them a reward, like a treat, a pat on the head, or saying good, sit, good, roll over, good, whatever it is. And a note on the treats. So I use treats like this, and you wanna make sure that whatever kind of treat you pick little teeny tiny ones, because the big part about training your dog is that you have to repeat, repeat, repeat. So you're gonna have to do it over and over and over and over again, probably about a million times. So you don't wanna use big dog bones or anything like that, just teeny tiny little treats. All right, let's go ahead and try.
All right, so this is Ari again.
Okay, the first command we're gonna use and the first trick that he does is the command, sit. Good boy. So you can see I did the command, the word, sit, along with that hand signal like this. Now that he's done it, as soon as he does it, I wanna say, good sit, good sit. Give him the treat, give him a little pat on the head. Good sit. All right, for his next one, he knows how to handshake. Paw. So for paw, I put my hand out. I say paw. There you go. Good boy. Good paw. Good paw. Give him the treat. Tell him a good job. All right. Next one is to get him to lay down. So I pat the floor. Lay. Lay. Good lay. Good lay, Ari. Good boy. Good lay. And then the last thing he knows how to do is, okay, sit. Good sit. Stay. So for stay, I put my hand out and I say, stay. Ari, stay. I'm gonna walk into the other room. Stay. We'll wait in here for a minute. Just give him a second. All right, we'll go out and check and see if he's doing it still. Good stay, good boy, good stay. Good stay, good boy.
So yeah, that's how I trained my dog, and I hope that you can try to do this at home. I've only done it with dogs, but maybe you have a cat you wanna try to train to do something cool, or some other kind of animal, maybe a sibling you wanna train. this kind of tool, you could try it with them too. All right, I hope everybody's doing well. Miss y'all all so much, bye.